She had the brightest eyes I'd ever seen. She was all by herself, at least that's what it seemed. I took it upon myself to go and intervene. I think I've seen you before, no way, that was just in my dreams. She laughed and said, I bet you think you're pretty smooth, and not to mention that you're pretty cute. I took that as my cue and then I went and made my move. Next thing you know, she was throwing all her clothes about the sunroof. Quite the pair. Between the scratches and the pulled hair, see, we were busy playing games and making truth or dare. She handcuffed me to the bed with chains. She took out whips and all them freaky things. Of course she left before morning came, and come to think about it, I didn't even catch her name.
What I'm asking, everybody,